Well, speak of the handsome devil, Zelina, this is David.
Mr. Nolan, it's so lovely to meet you.
Okay, so I'm here. Shall we get this started?
Oh, sounds like you mean, shall we get this finished?
No, no, I am here. Let's do this.
Before we begin, I'm gonna get us a cup of tea.
No, no, no. Let me make you some tea. After all, that's what I'm here for, to make your life as easy as possible.
I mean, isn't she wonderful?
Yeah, she seems perfect. Can we trust her? We don't even know her.
It's entirely possible we were all friends in our missing year.
And it's possible we weren't. Look, I just wish we knew more about her. It's not like we can ask for references from a missing year.
She knew Johanna.
Your nanny growing up?
Yes. They were friends.
Small world.
David. If any part of this feels wrong to you, to either one of us, we can always change our minds. Let's just hear her out, right?
Chamomile is okay. I found it's excellent for the nerves.
Perfect.